All right, so I am back here at the dump site now that all the dirt is gone from the animal hospital project and hauled out here. It is time to finish spreading everything out. This is all the loads of topsoil, and I'm going, now that it's sit here and dried out some, I'm going to jump on the dozer and start spreading all this out, and I got that last pit down there to cover up. Probably been 2 or 3 weeks since we moved any dirt, so let's get the old dozer fired up here. Got 3/4 of a tank of fuel, enough to work this afternoon. a wrap for this afternoon. I was able to get that spread out and those piles knocked down. They were pretty wet, so they'll dry out in the sun and the wind this evening. I'll come back in the morning and knock down that row of dirt down there and then run over all this and grade it out. this dirt pushed across. You may have wondered why I went on top of that row of dirt and knocked the top off of it. Well, the reason is when I'm sitting here cutting it, if it's over about 4 to 5 feet tall, as I cut down here beside it, let's see if I can do this one-handed, that dirt falls over onto the track as I'm cutting. Well, if it's another, I'll probably cut 3 or 4 feet off the top. If it's another 3 or 4 feet taller, as it falls over, it slams all against the side of the machine and the door and windows and everything. So that's why I do that. So as it falls, it lands on the track, and all it does is just track right over the end, and I drive right over it. there it is. That's probably, I don't know how many hundreds of loads we hauled from that animal hospital site. Probably pushing close to 1,000 loads come off of there between dirt and rock, a lot of rock. And there's just hard to believe how many holes are dug and that stuff pushed in here. But if you remembered it, it dropped off pretty rapidly, and now I was able to get a nice slope all the way down to the wood line on this field, making it a lot more usable. There's a little hump right here because all this is solid rock, and to raise it up, it just made the slope over there too steep. So just kind of focused on filling in all that low-lying area over here with it. But it's not the prettiest in the world, but he's going to come over here and disc it up and then go ahead and cultivate it and put the seed drill on it and hopefully get some grass planted on it.